To all my fellow solar off-gridding RVers, how much energy does it take you to get through the day?